You gonna fly to your cage? There's the cage. You gonna fly? We're gonna watch you. We're gonna film you to fly. We're gonna film you to fly. Whee! There he goes!
When Julia fell in love with a boy who had the wrong last name, she asked, "What's her name?" And yes, a rose colored by any other name would smell sweet. But with a diamond colored by any other name than Kusha, sparkles bright. Not a chance. This is Brad Lawrence from Goldcasters, Boynton's exclusive home for the Kusha diamond. There's never been anything like it.